Okay, so we have trimmed the teeth using the Dremel blade. No, the owner must know how to do it, because otherwise, hold the mouth. Mom helps you or not?
No, she doesn't even get
it. No, she got to do herself, really. So she had to check the tooth. Come. One put upside down. No, just open. But mom better help. If mom doesn't help, then who's going to help her?
My daughter.
No, open like that. Okay. Every day you check the tooth. So if it's like this size, it's okay, you know. Then last time you used to feed what pellets? What pellet is it? Carrots,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah, carrots.
So the carrots will make the teeth wear down, you know. Because these are continuous growing ones. These teeth are not like human teeth where it doesn't grow. So from young, from 1 year to 3 years of age, what do you feed? It was very well, the food.
Carrot, like the veggie.
This veggie, okay, some more.
And the pellet.
Pellets, right?
Yeah.
So after that, he doesn't eat pellets or what?
No, the pellet, he doesn't eat the hard one.
Because of this overgrown.
I think
so. So after that, you take away the carrots, is it? After that?
Yeah, we gave him less carrots.
So that is the mistake. When was that? 1 year ago? Or 6 months ago?
No, I think there was a period of time we ran out of hay and then we forgot to go and buy.
Okay, hay. Then he didn't feed hay anymore?
Yeah, for a period of time.
What 1 month, 1 year ago? Half a year ago?
It wasn't that far, it was quite recent.
Okay. So when the rabbit has lost appetite, also recently, right? When was that? 3 months ago?
Yeah, it was this year.
Okay, this year. So now you know already, huh? It's the food, it's the lack of hard food. Huh? So if you continue, then we don't need to trim anymore. Like, just keep on wearing out. Wearing. Which has been doing for 3 years.
Yeah.
I think the hay, what hay is it you feed? It ran out,
hay.
It ran out, is it?
Yeah.
And then you need some vitamin C. You know? Do you have vitamin C?
From?
Normally they come from the pet shop or?
Oh, no, we don't.
So this rabbit, this guinea pig, he soaked his paws, give him the chlorhexidine. He soaked his paws in warm water, so the shit will come up from the claws. No, but you must know how to handle.
Yeah.
You must handle already.
With the mouth?
Handle the whole guinea pig. So you soak him in a small bowl of warm water, quite warm. And then we can give the antifungus. Then mom will help you or somebody help you. Then just wash her dead. Wash her dead in warm water. So all the stools will come out. Loosen the stools. Okay, can do or not? Otherwise guinea pig will die, you know. Of infections. Okay, so the green colour on the shampoo. And every day you do, and then dry up the paws. Okay. And then does he run around? Is it another guinea pig?
Yeah.
Is he being bullied? Do they live together?
More like this is bullying
the other one. Did they live together?
Yeah.
Okay, so for the time being, don't live together first.
Oh, really?
Let him rest and relax. And fatten up. And then you weigh him every week. Just use your... I don't know how you're going to weigh
him.
But every day or every week, you examine the tooth. And then a lot of hay. Now got hay or not?
Yeah.
The same brand?
Yes.
Okay, hay, and then you have... What else? Carrots? No more already.
Carrots.
Don't give already.
She said give lesser.
I thought it's not good though.
No, it's for wearing the tooth.
Is it okay to feed like apples?
Can. Does it eat?
Yeah.
Sometimes they must chew, you know. If not enough, then I gotta do again. Then it's quite a big thing because the teeth are quite thick. So I gotta blur it. So mom knows what to do now.